Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin on Wednesday, 17th, 2021. I'm Stephen Mozak.
And I'm James Fox.
Students Hope. Students Hope is meeting today after school in Dr. Branch's room 2227. Boys track and field. There will be a mandatory preseason meeting for any athlete interested in competing in track and field this spring. The meeting will run through our Google Classroom as a Google Meet. The meeting date and time will be announced on Google Classroom. The code for the classroom is R7DOB35. Again, the code for the classroom is R7DOB35. Please ask Coach Stepsis if you have any questions.
Army ROTC. Army ROTC is the perfect program for anyone interested in joining the Army. While attending college, you will conduct instructional military training without impacting your academic progression, and ultimately, you will achieve a bachelor's degree in the major of your choice. In order to support the cadets, there are scholarships available out of high school as well as campus-based scholarships after the first semester in the program. These scholarships include 100% tuition assistance, book money each semester, and a monthly stipend directly to the cadets. Most importantly, by enrolling in the program, you are not committed to future service, but are able to test out the Army and see if this is a choice you would like to make. Please attend a virtual meeting on February 18th and the week of the 22nd from 12:30 to 1:30. If you are interested in enrolling or learning more about the Army ROTC program, you can go to that link on the screen. That is not there. There we go. https://meet.google.com/hsn-chfe-ywy. Senior yearbook portrait pictures. Seniors should have their portrait pictures taken through LifeTouch, also known as Prestige. This is a free session and can be scheduled by calling 330-225-7666. The deadline for senior pictures is March 1st, 2021.
Grades 9 through 11 portrait pictures. Good news! Picture Day is coming March 17th for all grades 9 through 11. This includes current MOTA students. More information will be coming soon. Stay tuned. If your child is a MOTA student and you are not comfortable with them having to go to school for a picture, please upload their picture using this link. A student email address will need to be entered and you will be sent a code to continue on the site and upload your picture. The deadline for these pictures is March 19th. If you have any questions or need help about the pictures day, please email brenner@medinabees.org. If you have any questions or need help with the portrait tool, please email hashrh@medinabees.org.
Yearbooks. The yearbook staff is working hard on this year's book. Everything we typically include will be in this year's edition, with the exception of the events that have been canceled. Please consider purchasing at www.jostens.com. The cost is $70. And now for today's sports update. Boys basketball. Varsity takes the dub, featuring Corey Tripp's Sports Center Top 10 play, which I'm sure most of you guys have seen by now. JV took the dub as well, and Freshies took their first L of the season. You guys get better. Varsity Gymnastics places second at OHSAA sectional meet on Monday. Let's get a round of applause for them going. Woo! And for today's birthdays.
Owen Alber.
Joshua English.
Kaylee Horvath.
Frank Kaminsky.
Cassandra Kubek.
Kylie Turk. Happy birthday, guys. And for today's lunch, we have mini corn dogs.
Baked fries.
Carrots.
Assorted fruit choice and milk.
And milk, with a limited baked potato lunch also available.
Remember to be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready.
Let's go.
Have a good day, Medina.
Oh, I got mine further.
Yeah.